Nesca, do you mind if I record this to upload later? You mind if I record the set to upload later? Let me out. Oh God. I forgot that means all drives and overdrive. I can't challenge him at all. Nice use of overdrive, though. I've never seen anyone use it like that. Seems really good in these kinds of situations. Simply because I can force me to disengage more often than I probably would. Does this punish? Yes, it does. No kill, though. Fair enough. Delayed it for too long. I had a feeling that it was coming. Oh, that was a smart vote. A little bit too late on the diamond. There is a chance. Oh. No! Corner gate? Ah, 3C didn't hit far enough in. Does this stall out the magnetism? Yes, it does. Should just be there? Yep. He still gets the spark weapon, and so he still gets something. Right. It only breaks it if I do it really close. But it's a read if I'm trying to break through the sparkle. Good sludge. Good use of guard points as well. Two, three, one, two, three. I didn't teleport fast enough. Two, three. I don't think this will work. Yes, it will. Oh, wait, I think it was just the one hit. Oh, right, I was already magnetized. Oh, boy. Oh, okay. So that's 700 minimum damage by the looks of it. Got it. Should be dead? Yep. I see, so. Wait, does 720 catch jump startups? That's entirely possible. Get over to that punish. So, I'm going to